हेलो एंड गुड मॉर्निंग एवरीवन, दिस इज़ योर अंजलि मैम। सो टुडे आई एम हियर एंड टुडे आई एम गोइंग टू मेक यू लर्न प्रोनाउंस चैप्टर नंबर 9 इन इंग्लिश ग्रामर। सो ओपन योर बुक पेज नंबर 31। फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल आई विल एक्सप्लेन यू व्हाट इज प्रोनाउन। What is pronoun? A pronoun is a word that is used in place of a noun. A pronoun is a word that is used in place of a noun. So, definition of pronoun: a pronoun is a word that is used in place of a noun. Okay, in place of a noun. For example, I, we, you, they, she, he, etc. Like Priya has a doll. Okay? For example, Priya has a doll. So, Priya is a noun or subject. So, a pronoun is a word that is used in place of a noun. So, now I'm going to use she in place of Priya. She has a doll. Okay, so this is pronoun. Priya is a female, so I am using she. Is that okay? Okay, let's read about Vicky to understand pronouns better. Vicky is a small boy. Vicky goes to school. Vicky is very naughty, but the teachers love Vicky. So, Vicky again and again, again and again. Vicky is a noun, but using it again and again doesn't sound right. Like, Vicky is a small boy. Vicky goes to school. Vicky is very naughty, but the teachers love Vicky. So, Vicky is coming again and again. Now, let's read these sentences. Vicky is a small boy. He goes to school. Now, I am talking about Vicky. And I am using he for Vicky. Vicky is a small boy. He goes to school. He is very naughty. But the teachers love him. Vicky is a small boy. He goes to school. He is very naughty, but the teachers love him. Keep in mind the following pronouns: I, we it means hum, he को हम किसके साथ use करते हैं, जो male होते हैं, she females के साथ और feminine gender, it, they, me, us, him, her, you and them. So, I, me, we, us, he, him, she, her, it, you and they, them. The pronoun it, अब हम it का use कहां करते हैं? The pronoun it is used for a non-living thing. Non-living thing, it means जिसके अंदर life नहीं है, lifeless things. It is used for animals or babies. Babies के लिए और animals के लिए भी it का use किया जाता है. When we don't know whether it is a male or a female. आपको नहीं पता है ये dog है या bitch है, तो हम उसके लिए it का use करेंगे. छोटा सा बेबी है, आपको नहीं पता है वो फीमेल है और मेल है, तो हम उसके लिए भी इट का यूज़ करेंगे. नाउ आई एम गोइंग टू स्टार्ट बुक वर्क. अंडरलाइन द प्रोनाउंस इन दीज सेंटेंसेस. आई और मी हेल्प डैड वॉश द कार. आई और मी हेल्प डैड वॉश द कार. अगेन I, me. I help dad wash the car or me help dad wash the car. So, I is right. I helped. इसको cross कीजिए. I is right. I help dad wash the car and then we went out in the garden or R went out in the garden. We, हम garden में गए. We went out in the garden. When Scott came back home, he or him helped his mom to make the dinner. When Scott came back home, he helped his mom or him help his mom. I'm talking about Scott na. So he helped his mom to make the dinner. I stood on dad's foot by accident and he or him jumped up in pain. I stood on dad's foot by accident and he or him jumped up in pain. So he jumped up in pain. Next is Lena went out in the rain. Lena is a girl. So she or her got wet. Her got wet? No. She got wet. So she is right. And I am using or we are using she for Lena because Lena is a girl. Now next. Rewrite each sentences. Each sentence चेंज द कलर्ड वर्ड. यहाँ पर कलर्ड वर्ड है, उसे हमें प्रोनाउन में चेंज करना है. ओके, चेंज द कलर्ड वर्ड और वर्ड इन टू अ प्रोनाउन. सो नाउ वी हैव टू चेंज द कलर्ड वर्ड इन टू अ प्रोनाउन. नेहा मेड डिनर फॉर द होल फैमिली. द फैमिली एंजॉयड इट. सो नेहा मेड डिनर फॉर द होल फैमिली. सो ही मेड डिनर फॉर द होल फैमिली और शी. शी वाई? बिकॉज नेहा इज अ गर्ल. सो शी मेड डिनर She made dinner for the whole family the family enjoyed it. Next is Sumit played football with Ajay and Vikram. Sumit played football with Ajay and Vikram. Ajay and Vikram, they are two. So we use them. Sumit played football with he, no, with them, because they are two. They are plural, more than one. Sana and Ankur asked Kanika to play with Sana and Ankur. Sana and Ankur asked Kanika to play with Sana and Ankur. So Sana and Ankur are more than two? More than one, na? Sana and Ankur, they are two. So we will again use them. Sana and Ankur asked Kanika to play with them. To play with them. Next is, this apple tree has very sweet fruit. This apple tree has very sweet fruit. So, it has very sweet fruit. Next is, the boys were unhappy. The boys were unhappy. So, the boys, it means boys more than one. And we don't know the numbers of boys. So, we have to use they. Because boys are plural. The boys were unhappy. So, they were unhappy. Next is, the house needs a fresh coat of paint. The house is a non-living thing. So, it needs a fresh coat of paint. Mr. Roy went to the movie with Mrs. Roy. Mr. Roy is a male, Mrs. Roy is a female. So he went to the movie with she, no, with her. Is that okay? The rest of the part, C, D, we will do in the next class. So, now I will be sending you the assignment of the definition of pronoun, and you have to complete that work and make sure you will learn the work also. So, take care, goodbye, and see you soon.